Thor, Chris Hemsworth and the Hulk Mark Ruffalo finally got their chance to have a heart-to-heart talk in the new trailer for Thor, Ragnarok. In it, Thor narrates his woes to the Hulk, starting from the loss of his hammer Mjolnir, his journey of self-discovery and the destruction Hela Cate Blanchett caused to his kingdom, Asgard. Even though Thor's story was really heartbreaking, it was told matter-of-factly with a bit of humor so fans won't be able to resist laughing along with both heroes. However, what's most surprising about the new trailer is that the Hulk will be speaking and comparing his hot-headedness to his fellow Avenger. We're the same, you and I. Just a couple of hot-headed fools, reflected Thor. The Hulk agrees, saying, yes, same. Hulk like fire. Thor like water. But Thor argued, we're kind of both like fire. The Hulk then agreed and said, but Hulk raging fire, Thor like smoldering fire. When they first meet in the movie, Thor and Hulk will be battling to the death in the intergalactic gladiator arena. Thor appeared to be thrilled to see his fellow Avenger and even declared that they are friends. But the Hulk gave no sign that he knew Thor, and only looked fierce and ready for battle. Will the Hulk really throw their friendship aside and beat Thor to a pulp? As far as Ruffalo is concerned, the Hulk definitely will. It's fun. It's fun smashing him, he told Good Morning America. He's just a puny god. In fact, Thor should be really, really scared because of his opponent. He's even more angry than he was the last time we saw him, Ruffalo revealed. For a much longer period of time. Even though the Hulk has no qualms battling Thor, the same cannot be said of Hela. Ruffalo told Entertainment Weekly that the Hulk alone will not be enough to destroy Hela. She plays the worst of the worst, Ruffalo said. So evil. She is going to kill us. It's such a great part she gets to play. Thor, Ragnarok, which is directed by Taika Waititi, will be released on November 3rd.